Alright, so today we are looking at a blue SCSI. It's only a matter of time in this hobby where you're going to run across a dead or dying SCSI hard drive. This one I pulled from